10. Woodingdean Well. Going down to 850 feet below sea level, the Woodingdean Well is the world's deepest hand dug well and was started in 1858. It took 4 years to complete and in total was 1,285 feet, although the initial pylon was to dig just 400. 9. Tagebau Hambach. At 961 feet below sea level, the Tagebau Hambach mine is an open lignite in Main in Elsdorf, Germany, and it is the deepest open mine in the world. The whole mine is 1,213 feet deep and contains the biggest excavator in the world, which removes around 24,000 tons of lignite every day. 8. El Zacatón. Zacatón in Mexico has been around since the Pleistocene and is beautiful natural feature filled with water. It goes down to 1,112 feet below sea level, which was measured by an automatic robot. Humans have also tried to reach the bottom with a pair of divers in 1994, getting down as far as 925 feet. 7. Lake Baikal. There has been much exploration of the lake, with the Russian Academy of Sciences sending small submersible craft down there in 2008, and they reached a depth of 5,108 feet, failing to break the world record for deepest freshwater dive in 1990, and he reached 5,371 feet. 6. Kurbera Voronya Cave. Voronya Cave in Georgia is the deepest cave in the world, reaching down 7,280 feet. Since the 2000, expedition down to cave have become a yearly occurrence, with teams from the Ukraine, Britain, France and Spain attempting to establish just how deep it is. 5. Kidd Mine. The mine that goes deepest below sea level is Kidd Mine in Ontario, Canada, which reaches 8,967 feet below sea level. The total depth is around 10,000 feet, and as it's so far north, it's closer to the center of the earth than any other mine. It opened in 1964 as an open pit mine and has gradually expanded underground. 4. Lignite Deep. As mentioned earlier, the deepest place on earth all tend to be under the ocean. So here's the deepest Arctic trend. At 350 kilometers north of the Arctic wilderness of Svalbard, it's at one of the extremes of the earth, so as well as being very deep, it's also very cold. 3. Milwaukee Deep. Milwaukee Deep reaches 28,860 feet below sea level. It's found 76 miles north of Puerto Rico, which discovered the deep on February 14, 1939, and recorded the reading of 28,806 feet, a very deep and very dangerous trench. 2. Mariana Trench. The deepest of them all is the Mariana Trench at an amazing 35,998 feet deep. Being the deepest in the world, it has been the subject of much exploration, and at one point there was an intense competition between entrepreneur Richard Branson and film director James Cameron as to who could reach the bottom first. Cameron won, reaching the bottom in March 2012. 1. Kola Superdeep Borehole. The Superdeep place on Earth is somewhere that's never been accessed by human beings, but it is man-made. It's the Kola Superdeep Borehole, and it's the deepest hole ever drilled at 40,230 feet underground. When the project started in 1970, the aim was 49,000 feet, but the temperatures were higher than anyone expected.